Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to enable or disable the Samsung Internet Privacy Report in quick access in any Samsung phone. So if in any Samsung device, if you want to enable or disable the Samsung Internet Privacy Report in quick access, I will tell you how you can do it. Follow all the steps, watch complete video, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch it.